Now it's back to poker. Niggas talking shit, bruh.